the buyer power checklist and how to get your offer accepted in a competitive market. Today we're talking about no seller concessions on this buyer power checklist. And look, this is a really important aspect. You do not want any seller concessions in your offer if you're looking to be competitive in a very competitive market. An example of a seller concession is asking for closing costs. I get it. I get the allure. Hey, Mr. Seller, can you please give us an extra $5,000 that goes towards our closing costs? Why wouldn't you want to finance it at 2.5%? That's my thought, at least. My recommendation, if you're looking for closing costs, and it's not a definite that they'll do this, but you're trying to get your offer accepted in this competitive market, you might want to try for asking the closing cost assistance after the contract has been accepted. It's really no skin off the seller's back if you inflate the cost by the certain amount that you're asking for. As a great example, say if you were under agreement for $350,000 and you looked at everything and you maybe want to do some improvements. In order to do those improvements, you want to use some of that down payment money that you ultimately have been saving. One of the things that we might be able to do is increase the price to $355,000 with the seller giving you back $5,000 in closing cost assistance. Ultimately, that's putting the closing cost money in your pocket, and you're really financing that $5,000 over the next 30 years at 2.75%. Not a bad deal. If you are doing something like this, the astute seller is ultimately going to say, well, hey, look, if it appraises for 350 or higher, or below, I should say, then that's on you. In other words, if you inflate the price, the seller isn't going to be giving you that money, you know, and reducing the price. You'd have to reduce your price to that new appraised amount. And that's something we can talk to a lot more about. But really, what I'm trying to say is you do not want to ask for seller concessions when it comes to getting your house or getting your offer accepted in this extremely competitive market. Should you have any questions about the home buyer power checklist, then we'd love to chat with you. If you're thinking about buying a house or you just have questions about the buying process, then we're here to answer them for you. The best number to reach us at is 617-480-2600 or by email at jeff@boston2.com. And you can always visit us online at boston2.com. I'm Jeff Chubb with eXp Realty. We look forward to helping you with your home purchase. And in the meantime, I hope you're having a great day.